Motivating yourself is the key. You need to be your own cheerleader. You need to find out what energizes you when you are down. You need to know how to snap out of it when something bad happens. And you need to learn to truly like yourself. The same things that you do not do that are the reason why you feel like a failure can become the biggest secret of your success. You can drive, inspire, motivate, challenge, and demand more of yourself than anyone else can because you have to live with yourself. If your boss is too demanding, you can quit a job. You can't quit yourself. One of the biggest keys to self-motivation is learning how to set realistic, challenging, and attainable goals. Often we are either too optimistic with our initial goals or far too pessimistic. There are three parts to motivation: believing you can succeed, knowing you are a winner, setting yourself up for success. If you think you can't succeed or if you think that things are against you, you are right. On the other hand, if you think there is no mountain too high or no ocean too deep to stop you, guess what? You are still right. A good self-employed person believes in himself/herself. But guess what? Even if you are not self-employed, believing in yourself is key to success in life. If you don't believe you can do it, why even bother trying in the first place? Don't give up and quit on yourself or your business before you even start. Believe. After belief comes process. How are you going to do what you want to do? What does it take to do what you intend to do? What is a reasonable expectation for your efforts? A goal should be something that is attainable but also stretches you. If the goal is too easy, there is no challenge. There needs to be balance somewhere between pie in the sky or get rich quick schemes and realistic, challenging goals.